security, white gloves, and the gleaming trophy are setting the tone at Oracle's OpenWorld Conference, which kicked off Sunday night in San Francisco. Attendees could admire the America's Cup trophy for yacht racing, which the BMW Oracle team won in 2010. Then they filled the streets of downtown, making their way to CEO Larry Ellison's welcoming speech. Ellison had some mild trash talk for Oracle rivals.
IBM is very proud about talking about how fast their P7 microprocessor is. And with T4, for the first time, we can say, faster for what?
Ellison was presented with a World Series ring on behalf of the San Francisco Giants.
We've been holding on to this little ring all year, and we thought we'd choose tonight as the night to make a presentation to honor Oracle and to honor you for all your contributions to this community and to the San Francisco Giants.
It was these shiny things that set the tone for Ellison's speech, which was all about hardware and less about Oracle's traditional area of software. Ellison's speech unveiled the latest Oracle package to combine software and hardware, called the Exalytics Intelligence Machine, which Ellison says is faster than any other product.
Hardware and software engineered together to deliver data analysis at the speed of thought.
With much of the speech focused on the hardware and software combined product, some folks got antsy and left early. Carlo Nall said they knew, like him, charged only with implementing software.
It was interesting. It wasn't exactly what I'm looking for at the moment, but it was interesting.
The conference will end on Thursday. From San Francisco, Carrie Davis, IDG News Service.